We could get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted, and kinda creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
What kind?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything. But, you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
Okay, then. So long. Moving on, then.
Thank you.
think I just heard a little kid. Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can do. Lend me your strength.
What?
You okay?
All good, I think.
Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think?
I'm game.
Huh?
But...
It'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go, then?
What was that?
Look! Over there! Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit?
Best do it right.
I'll show you what I can do. You can do it!
My turn. All right. Let's get this over with. Don't overdo it.
I got this.
Keep it up!
Cut! Cut! See ya! It's you. Don't!
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so... What the? You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Gotta win at all costs.
Get him!
At the Sector 7 train and is bound for the train graveyard. The train is... Please stand clear of the closing door.
Trains up there. It's not working. There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
Huh?
good.
Go on!
Let's switch it up.
I got this. Watch yourself.
Fight through it. I won't give up.
Here goes. Cut! One more shot!
Sorry, but I gotta...
Keep up the pressure, okay?
Keep it up!
Seizing the opening!
There's more in here?
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
Bring it!
Let's do this.
It's all.
focus.
I'm pretty sure I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice may be to find another route.
Come on!
I'm with you! Let's go! Action! So it's my turn?
Take it over.
Here goes! This one's for you!
Rift!
Tifa!
Do it.
I got this. Here goes.
Why can't I?
My turn? You can do it!
I got this! Good luck!
I got this.
Don't give up!
After you.
Watch yourself.
Here goes. One more shot. Why don't you lead the way?
Back.
not throwing in the towel. Mind taking over?
So it's my turn? Why don't you lead the way?
Sure.
You down.
I tried. I really did.
I'm coming. Be careful. I need a breather.
Come on. You can do it. Let the winds caress you.
Go on! One more shot! It's your turn.
Hang back.
Have this!
Burn! On you.
I'll show you what I can do. And catch! This one's for you!
I got it. Don't overdo it.
I'm coming! Can you take over for me?
All the times.
Oh, I can't believe you. I'm here. It's your turn.
Alright. You're out of luck.
That was fun. All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Thank you.
Night will never, ever find our way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Can we just drop the hole?
What if they're trapped here and can't leave?
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out. No turning back.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside. Wait.
A girl?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in.